think I'm better off just fixing things myself. But it poisons the idea of buying a new house for us.
Your stories deserve to be told. Join us for more on Ottawa's new housing industry next week on Canada Now.